Hi, I'm David Blatner from InDesignSecrets.com, and I'm going to answer a common question that we hear from new InDesign users. How do I make some text bold or italic? For example, here, I'll grab the Type tool inside my Tools panel, and then I'll come over here and select some text. I'll just drag over it. Now, to make it bold, I might try and press the universal keyboard shortcut for Make It Bold, and that's Command-B or Control-B on Windows. But that doesn't make it bold here. Instead, up comes the Text Frame Options dialog box. Now, this dialog box lets you control all kinds of things about the text inside your text frame, but it does not help you make text bold. So, I'm going to cancel that by clicking the Cancel button. Instead, there are three ways to make text bold in InDesign. The first way is to press Command-Shift-B, or on Windows, it's Control-Shift-B. Adding the Shift key makes it work. But there's kind of a problem here. A lot of fonts are in families that have more than one kind of bold. For example, this font might have semi-bold or heavy. So, fortunately, there's another way to make text bold. A way that is a bit slower than just pressing a shortcut, but it gives you more control. That's up here in the control panel. Now, right now, my control panel is set to paragraph formatting. But if I come over here to the far left edge and press the A button, now I have character formatting. And over here, inside the second pop-up menu, that's the font style pop-up menu, you can see all the different font styles for this family. For example, this text has the bold style applied to it. But if I want, I could change this to semi-bold, or medium, or some other style. So, those are two different methods of making text bold, or in this case, medium. But if you want to be a power user, if you want to do it the way the professionals do it, then you'll make a character style. It's really easy. Let me show you. First, I'll go to the Window menu, choose Styles, and then choose Character Styles. That opens the Character Styles panel. And now, from this little menu in the upper right corner of the panel, I'll choose New Character Style. Now, I'll give it a name. I'm going to call it My Bold, but you can call it anything you want. Then, I'll come over here and click on Basic Character Formats. And now, down here in the Font Style menu, I'll choose the style that I want. You can see there's a lot of different styles in here. The one I want is just bold. So I'll just type B-O-L, and it guesses I want bold. Finally, I'm going to turn off the Add to CC Library checkbox, because I just don't need that here. Then I'll click OK, and you can see that my bold shows up inside the Character Styles panel. Now, whenever I need some text to be bold, all I have to do is click My Bold, and there we go. I'll select some other text over here and try it again. Making a character style does take more work, but it ends up being much better in the long run if you ever need to change the formatting quickly, or if you're going to export your document in a digital format, such as EPUB or HTML. Okay, that's it for this episode of InDesign Secrets. I hope you found this tip helpful. If you did, be sure to check out InDesignSecrets.com for thousands of InDesign articles and tutorials, or go ahead and subscribe to our monthly publication, InDesign Magazine. So for now, this is David Blatner signing off for InDesign Secrets.